what may be the life cycle of a product. When I am talking about the human life cycle, what will come in human life cycle? When I am asking you to tell about the life cycle of a human being, even in your 10th standard, 1st standard and all, you can study the life cycle of butterfly, right? So what do you mean by that life cycle? From the starting to end, that we can call it as from the birth to the death. Is it right? From the birth to the death, we can call it as a life cycle. Even in a human life cycle is like that. From your birth till your death, that will come under human life cycle, right? Its product life cycle is also somewhat same like human life cycle, right? But in product life cycle, the life security would be there. Life security means in a normal human being, what is the life cycle or age, maximum age of a male? 70 and 80. 70 and 80. Now it became 80, 85, right? In those days and all, there is no much medical facilities. So 70 and 80, they became very old in that family. Now it became because of medical support, even the people, they are living and they are working till 85, right? They are working, everyone, even male, female, everyone, they are working till 85. It's a medical support. It's because of medical support, they are working till 85, right? So, but after 85, after 90, after 100, there is a surety that we have to die. Am I right? Here also in the product also, if we are not making any changes in the product, means it will die here. Or it will die here. But definitely the product, whenever, even if you are making many changes and you are expanding the product life cycle, you are expanding the product line, so many changes you are making, whatever you are doing, the test is also certain. Decline is also certain in progress, right? Even in human life cycle, when you are in that growth stage, you people are in which stage? Introduction stage, learning, growth, learning, maturity, or decline. You people are in this stage, that is growth. In that learning, right? You are in the corner of that growth. After 2 years, you will reach this maturity product. Right? Suppose you missed this growth stage. This means you have not done anything good in your growth stage. You have not studied. 10th to 12th age, you have stopped your studies. Right? Or you have developed the bad habits in your when you are in school stage, but when you enter into college, BSc, BA, lower college, BBA, BCom, enter, I thought, hey, I became mature, right? No one can control me. But you have to develop yourself. It's only this time you people can develop yourself. Even now it's late, but not much. Fine? You can develop yourself, you can develop your skill set, you can develop your academic level, you can develop yourself, even you can develop your network, you'll get so many friends, good friends you can get. Nowadays social media is available for your good networking, right? So if you are developing your skill set, if you have done many internship, many skill set you have developed, means you'll very easily you can pass this maturity. Suppose you have get into some bad habits in this growth stage, this skill you will need. In growth stage you'll be very happy, right? In the stage, even if you have developed any bad habits, you have not studied, you have not developed any skill set, you will be very lazy, means you will leave. Definitely you will leave. But what will happen? இந்த வருஷம் வரைக்கும் மட்டும் தான் யூ கேன் லிவ் ஹாப்பிலி வித்தவுட் ஜாப் ஜஸ்ட் திங்க் அபவுட் யுவர்செல்ஃப் ஆஃப்டர் 2 இயர்ஸ் ஆஃப்டர் 2 இயர்ஸ் யூ ஆர் என்ட்ரிங் இன்டு தி ஜாப் மார்க்கெட் when you are entering into job market in the 60 students in the 60 students 50 students have developed a good skill set they are very good in academics they are having with degree right they are also entering into job market you have developed all bad habits you have spoiled your health and you doesn't have any academic excellence you doesn't have any skill nothing you are having and that time you also doesn't have any money right your parents will stop giving money to you so you doesn't have any money at that particular point of time what will happen no one will give you job because you doesn't have any academic excellence and your parents also stop giving you money just because you have developed the bad habits and that appala avanga theriyum right so avanga nettivaanga friends also they are also having a job avanga paada kadachu avanga padu right அந்த நேரத்துல யூ வோன்ட் கெட் எனி ஜாப் நத்திங் இஸ் பி ஹேவிங் சோ மெச்சூரிட்டி ஸ்டேஜ்ல இட் வுட் பி த வெரி டஃப் லைஃப் ஃபார் யூ மேக்ஸிமம் யார் வருவாங்க யாராவது ஏமாந்தவங்க நினைச்சா பண்ணலாம் மத்தபடி இந்த காலத்துல யார் ஏமாறுவாங்க ரைட் அதனால வந்து அப்பயும் மேரேஜ் ஒன்றும் நடக்காது சோ வி வில் கெட் இன் டு திஸ் ஸ்டேஜ் வுட் பி த வெரி பேட் ஸ்டேஜ் ஃபார் யூ ரைட் ஒய் ஐ ஆம் டாக்கிங் திஸ் மச் டைம் மீன்ஸ் It's the right time for you. I am using the opportunity to advise you. Right? If it is losing people means okay, but you people have entered into things. Right? You are very much matured and you are very soon you are going to enter into maturity level. Maturity level if you are entering means you are in the position to advise others. You have to advise other people. Right? So if you are going to advise others means what we have to be. We should be right. Even if you are having any bad habits, if it is spoiling your health, means leave it. Whatever the thing. Even if you are having your friends, they are not suitable for you. If you identify that friends are not suitable for me, they are not suitable for my family, they are not suitable for my growth, means leave it. Right? Leave them at this particular stage. It is a very crucial stage for you only you have to concentrate on your skill set how I can get a job what are the skill set needed to get a job to enter into the job market whether I am having that skill set or not that is it's only because of that people are doing what one analysis you people have to do and yesterday last year you have done that analysis but actually it's a right time for you to do that SWOT analysis what is your strength What is your weakness? What is the opportunities available for me? What are the weaknesses? What are the threats for me? Right? Whether I am having a skill set to cross that threat or not? Whether I am having a skill set to grab that opportunity or not? That you have to think of. If you doesn't have anything to write in your strength, I am having a UG degree, BA degree, or BCom degree, or BBA degree. அதுக்கு மேல உங்களால எழுத முடியல. அப்படினா You are not ready for your job. You have to develop your skills. Even if you are not having any skills now, try to develop the skills. Try to get into NPTEL courses or other online courses. Or if the department is offering you any internship, means you yourself volunteer yourself. Go to that. Get some part-time job. Get some experience in the job or not. அதுக்காக ஸ்விக்கி போன சொல்லல ரைட் ஈவன் இஃப் இட் இஸ் டேட்டா என்ட்ரி ஆபரேட்டர் கோ ஃபார் ஈவன் இஃப் இட் இஸ் மார்க்கெட்டிங் ஜாப் மார்க்கெட்டிங் ரிசர்ச் பண்ணணும் தீஸ் பீப்புள் தே டோல்ட் மீ தே ஹேவ் டு ப்ரிப்பேர் அ க்வெஸ்சனா அண்ட் தே ஹேவ் டு டு ரிசர்ச் ஆன் கெட் இன் டு தட் கெட் சம் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் ரைட் வாட் எவர் ஜாப் வாட் எவர் தே ஆர் கிவிங் யூ கிராப் தட் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி டெவலப் யுவர் ரிசர்ச் வெறும் ஐ ஆம் ஹேவிங் திஸ் பிபிஏ டிகிரி ஆர் பிகாம் டிகிரி அவ்வளவுதான் இருக்கு வேற எதுவுமே உனக்கு போடுறதுக்கு இல்ல தேர் இஸ் நோ ப்ராஜெக்ட் யூ ஹேவ் டன் நோ இன்டர்ன்ஷிப் யூ ஹேவ் டன் ஈவன் இஃப் யூ காட் ஐ ஹேவ் காட் இன்டர்ன்ஷிப் மேம் நான் இன்டர்ன்ஷிப் பண்ணேன் ஆனா காசு கொடுத்து வாங்கிட்டேனா தட் ஜாப் மார்க்கெட் வில் க்வெஸ்சன் யூ தட் டைம் யூ கெட் இன் டு ப்ராப்ளம் ரைட் டு சம்திங் டெவலப் யுவர் ஸ்கில் அண்ட் கெட் இன் be my marketing objective when I am introducing a product? What should be my marketing objective?
Break even point.
No profit, no loss. That is the introduction. The first day that will come under the statute. Right? There won't be any profit, but there is a much loss. Why? Because means when I am introducing a product, I have to do research on, right? I have to introduce a new distribution channel. I have to choose a location. I have to invest a lot when I am introducing a product, right? I have to search for a vendor. I have to talk with the supplier. I have to give so much of, I have to spend so much of money with that. I have to get loan from the bank, right? So much of investment would be that, but there is no profit, right? This will be the last stage. Not loss. No profit, but no loss at the last time. Right? So I have to bear all the loss and I have introduced the product. What would be the marketing objective I asked? Marketing objective is reaching the customers would be the objective. Right? The customers should aware about my product. They should know that this particular product is introduced in the market. I have introduced this particular product in the market. So my marketing objective is reaching the customers, right? Somehow or other, I have to reach my customers, and creating awareness to the customers would be my marketing objective, right? And sales would be low. What would be my advertising? Persuade pattern advertise pannona illa creating new customers, right? My advertising strategy is to creating the new customers would be my advertising strategy, right? Now I have introduced the product. Now it reaches the growth stage, right? Before that, write it down. First, write these two ages. Product life cycle. Graph four stages would be that. Write this diagram for your own book. what all the stages you have to write. Usually it will come in section C or in section B. Right? So product life cycle you have to put, then stages you have to write. For each stage you have to write a paragraph, and then you have to put the character column like this and that. Okay. First thing is marketing objective. Marketing objective is I just wanted to create a new customer. In introduction stages, creating new customers. When we are discussing in this fourth unit, we'll talk about this. Introduction stage, innovators will buy the product. Next one is, what would be the sales? No sales. What would be the competition in introduction stage? How the competition would be? Is it very high? If it is the existing product, it is existing in the market, and I am also going to introduce some new product, Abina, that competition would be high. Suppose I am going to introduce completely new product and it is not there in the market at all. I have introduced that particular product, brand new product. How the competition would be? How it would be?
No.
Less. Very few competitors, right? Or no competitors. No competitors at all, because I am the one, I am the pioneer. I have introduced that particular product without any competition. Profit would be?
No.
How would be the customers? Customers are new customers or the people who wanted to taste something new. That is, innovators will call them, right? Whatever thing coming in new in the market means they'll run and grab that particular product. Those people will be called as innovators. That we are discussing for two types of customers. Innovators are the people who are just grabbing the product, whatever new things coming in the market, right? What would be the product mix? Just think about the product level. What are the product levels available? There are 5 types of product levels. Core, benefit, basic, more basic, expected, augmented, potential. In introduction stage, what would be the product mix? Core and basic, not potential, right? Core and basic. I'll be introducing only the basic benefit in my product, right? That would be the core benefit and basic product only I can use. What would be the distribution level? Is it intensive distribution or selective distribution that we are having? Intensive or selective? Intensive distribution is okay. But if I am giving the intensive distribution means my profit would be very low. Right? I have to get some profit to run my business. Adhe kashtam na. Again, I won't go for intensive distribution. I'll be going for selective distribution in introduction stage. Right? What would be the promotional strategies? Promotion, giving advertisements, offers, discounts like that. High or low or selective or how it will be? High. Samples will give, right? Mostly, what the introduction stage, what the people will do means, they will be giving the customers the samples to test your product. Appa vandu buy and get one, right? Because first they have to know about that particular product. So I am giving the product. over. Now coming to the growth stage. Growth stage, what would be my marketing objective? Growth. Yeah, expanding the product. Expansion. Product expansion. Product line expand panna, more brands I can introduce, something I do, right? What would be the sales? Increasing or decreasing?
Increasing.
Because I have introduced the new brand, new product and that I have introduced. So, sales would be increasing. What would be the competition would be? Here in introduction stage, competition is low. But now I am growing. All the competitors seeing my growth. Seeing I am growing and customers are buying and reaching my product. So, all the competitors, they are seeing my growth. What would be the competition would be? They will try to enter into the market, right? So, competition would be slowly growing, right? Not much high, but it is also growing. Competition also growing. What would be the profit? Profit also high. What would be the customers? Innovators or customers? Mass marketing, right? Everyone will come and buy your product. They know about the brand and they are rushing towards your product, right? Customers of mass marketing are very good. Product mix. Here, basic. This one is. I'll try to satisfy my customer or I'll try to delight my customer. Because competitors are entered into the market, if I am not delighting the customers here, means my people will get into the other brand, right? Because that competitors now, the competitors would be in this stage. I am in growth. When are competitors in the stage of power? My competitors means when I enter the market, there is no competition at all. Try to understand. When I enter the market, no competition at all. When I am growing, competitors came to know about my product and they came to know that the customers are willing to buy my product. So they are entering into the market. My competitors entering into the market. Now the competitors are in stage?
Introduction stage.
Introduction stage. I am in growth stage, my competitors are in introduction stage. Right? For them, no, there won't be much profit. There won't be much sales, but they are also doing the reaching the customers would be there here, right? But I am in growth stage, I am in expansion stage, I am expanding the product and I am just introducing many promotional policies here. So promotion is high. Promotion would be high and distribution would be intensive. Not selective. But I try to reach my customers, reach all the customers, right? Ella adley enoda product kedaikra mari pannanum, right? So I do the intensive distribution, right? Now coming to the maturity stage. Tell me how the product would be in maturity stage. In maturity stage, marketing objective is marketing, because there would be full of competition here. Any product for this, any example for a brand, it is in maturity stage. Okay, I'll tell you the features and then you go. In maturity stage, competition is more, right? I'll also compete with them. I am introducing many promotional policies here. I am expanding my market. I am adding some new variations in my product, right? And I am doing all intensive distribution. Competition also high and competitors now they are in growth stage. Introduction now maturity ki pogumbodhu naan indha I have reached the maturity stage, right? My competitors are in growth stage. They have also introduced many variations in the product. They have also introduced any product, new products, new brands, new promotional strategies, everything they will also do. Now you tell me how the marketing objective, what is my marketing objective be?
Sustain in the market.
Sustain in the market, I will be using here. What do you mean by ESP? Unique selling proportion, right? Only when I am unique in my product, then the customers will buy, right? So I try to create that uniqueness in my product. Whenever they will be thinking of being hype means they have to buy only Kamka, right? Being hygienic means they have to buy only Hama. If you want noodles means you have to buy only Maggi, right? Like that. I should have my unique selling proportion here in marketing activity. Sales should be, how the sales should be?
Very high.
Let's say the sales come, my sales very high, low. How it would be?
Very high.
Not much high, it's moderate. Right? I'll retain my existing customers, I can't get the new customers. I'll try to retain my existing customers. Right? Sales would be moderate, competition would be very high, profit also moderate, customers also here. It's not more, but retention of the customers I'll follow. Product mix would be potential product I'll be thinking of. In maturity, I'll be thinking about potential product. Customers would be retaining the existing customers. Then profit would be, how the profit would be? Moderate profit only I'll be getting here, right? Because I have to introduce many new variations in my product, right? I have to introduce new variations in my product. When I am introducing new variations means I have to spend a lot of amount and I have to invest more for introducing new variations. I have to enter into new distribution channel also, right? So for that and that I have to spend a lot of amount I have to spend. So profit would be moderate. Competitors, they will be getting here. They are in the introduction, they are in the growth stage, right? When the competitors in the growth stage, how the profit would be for them? Growing, right? The competitors' profit would be growing, but my profit will come to saturation point. In maturity half level, I will be in the saturation point, right? Understood? Last one as declining. I am in the declining stage. Competitors, yes? Distribution, it would be sometimes it's intensive, some other time it would be selective. I am not sure about it. It depends upon the nature of the product. It depends upon the customers, how my customers are. When they are the concentrated customers means, I will formulate the selective distribution. If it is the diversified customers means, I'll be following intensive. Right? Last one is declining stage. Declining stage.